Hundreds of jobs are coming to Central Florida. Governor Rick Scott came to Brevard County to make that announcement today. Brazilian jet maker Embraer is expanding in Melbourne, bringing 200 high-paying jobs. The new research center will employ engineers and will be at Melbourne International Airport.